I don't even feel my best, to be honest. I've been struggling. The most important thing is I'm back.
But you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Talk about looking good and feeling good. This is, I don't know if, let me just go and get something to drink. Like, let me just get maybe like a hot chocolate or something, then I'll talk to you guys when I come back. So yeah, let's go.
Baby girl, it's just me and you.
Long time no vlog. Good morning, guys. Pardon my manners. But yeah, I don't even know what to say. Like, I don't even know where to start from, because I know I've been like MIA for 3 weeks or more. I don't know, 3 weeks, maybe 3 weeks or more. I don't know. But the most important thing is I'm back. Well, I've just been like, life has been lifing for me. I've been struggling like the last couple of days, or should I say weeks, has just been, I don't know, but it hasn't really been going on well for me, like mentally. Yeah, mentally. I don't even feel my best, to be honest. I'm not like in the right frame of mind right now. Like, I'm trying to get back to like my normal, because like, how long do I want to keep dragging myself back? I know I'm always like, I always advise people to not stay down for too long, but like, when you feel down, you just have to accept it. Like, when your body is not willing, your mind is willing but your body is not willing, you just have to accept it and try to give your body time, which is what I did. I haven't even been in the gym for more than a week now. I decided to take a break from content creation, like from vlogging, from everything. Like, I decided to take a break from everything, and after a week of not filming, I found out that I wasn't sleeping properly. Like, I wasn't having enough sleep, and because of that, like, it has messed up my whole routine. Like, I just fell off. If it just seemed to me like I dragged myself back, right? I stopped doing a lot of things that I used to do on a normal day. Like, I usually, when I come back from work, I'll go to the gym. From the gym, I'll get back, shower, breakfast, do some other stuff, and then I'll sleep and stuff like that. Like, I was still up and doing jiggy, but like, lately I've just not been in the mood to do anything. Like, I don't just have the motivation to do anything. Yeah, I'm always encouraging people to do this and do that, but right now I'm the one that needs that encouragement. Like, I need all the encouragement I can get right now, because I'm not at my best. I'm not feeling my best, and I'm not going to hide that from you guys, because yeah. But I'm trying to get back, and I'm sure that I'm going to be back on my feet again. I wanted to take like a whole month, like the whole of September, and just be there and not do anything, not go to the gym, not, no, of course I'll go to the gym, but like I was going to not do any other thing, like filming, in fact filming or editing, like I was going to not do anything the whole of September. And then a few days I discovered that, oh, I lost my Instagram. My main page on Instagram has been disabled. I'm going to link my new page. I mean, it's not new, but I created the page this year. So like, it's my lifestyle page, which I'm going to just continue using as my one and only Instagram page now. I always link it in my video. So if you're watching this, please don't forget to go and subscribe. Jeez. Don't forget to go and follow me on Instagram, guys. I tried everything I could. Like, I tried to get it back. I even reached out to somebody, and the guy was like, okay, I'm going to pay 50k. I was like, no problem, just help me get the page back, and I'm going to do. He did all he could, but I couldn't get the page back. Like, the page has not been retrieved until now. So I think I will just forget about it, because I don't want anything that is going to cause me more headache than I'm feeling right now. Yeah, so I'm just going to forget about it. Maybe it's just God. Maybe it's just, yeah, I just take it like that's one of my losses. So yeah, let's just go. I created that page in 2015. That's my first and only Instagram page till now, and then it went just like that. Like, 8k followers, and I don't know, but I'm telling myself now that I'm going to start afresh. Like, I'm trying to practice what I preach, right? So yeah, maybe it's just God's way of telling me that you can always start over. Like, focus on this one and do this one properly. I almost slipped into depression, because you guys, lack of sleep can cause so many things. Like, it's so many things. And because I've not been sleeping, I just cannot focus. Like, I can't function properly during the day. So I was not able to do anything, or I've not been able to do anything. Like, the devil has just been putting things in my mind, just trying to like make me feel bad about myself, trying to make me see the, like, just, nah, the devil has been working hard. Like, the devil has been working hard. But my God is greater, my God is higher. He that is in me is greater than he that is in the world. So yeah, and I thank God that I didn't even try to like use material things to get myself back to normal. Like, I didn't try to go shopping or try to go do this and all of that. And usually when I feel down, when I feel down and I just listen to podcasts, or like listen to like self development videos on YouTube and stuff like that, preaching and stuff, I feel good instantly. And then when I go to the gym, but this time around, yeah, it was just different. Like, I've been trying, I've been listening to messages, I've been studying the Bible, I've been journaling, I've been doing everything, right? But it wasn't just working. So I'm like, okay, I think I need to like think of new ways to get myself out of whatever it is that is trying to weigh me down mentally. And I kid you not, I feel like the devil has just been trying all he can, or he's just been trying. But like, I'm a child of God, and nothing he's telling me has been working. Rather, I know it's weighing me down, but I'm trying my possible best, like through the help of God, not my strength, but through the help of God. I've been trying for it not to get to me. So yeah, I think I don't even know what I'm saying right now, but yeah, I just want you guys to know that I've been down mentally. It's normal. I know I always say it's normal, but it's not easy. It's not been easy, because I've not been able to do anything right, do function properly. So today I decided to start vlogging again. Today is the 16th of September, and yeah, I decided to come back again to start vlogging. So this is a life update vlog. And this is me telling you guys that I've not been fine, I've not been okay, I've been going through a lot mentally. Yeah, that's just the long and short story of it. So this vlog is just going to be me trying to like get back on my feet. That's what this vlog is going to be about. And right now I was supposed to go to the gym this morning, but I changed my mind. I just want to clean my environment. Like, I want to clean my room, just tidy up everywhere. And yeah, see what happens next. I bet I'm going to feel better after I do that. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm done cleaning my room. I used to flow. And my hot chocolate is still here. Let me just finish it and then get right into it. I used to know, but I'm not sure now what I was made for. What was I made for? Taking a drive, I wasn't ideal. Looked so alive. Turns out I'm not real, just something you paid for. What was I made for? I don't know how to feel, but I wanna try. I don't know how to feel, someday I might. So take a shower now. I'm very, very, very hungry. Like, I need to go and get something to eat. So I'll take my shower and then go and figure out what to eat. But yeah, I feel better now. See, that's why I always tell you guys, a clean space is like one of the ways that you can actually get yourself out of like any mood. Like, first of all, a clean space, don't forget. So yeah, let's take a shower now and you guys, when I'm done, okay? You guys, it feels good to be back. Like, it feels good. That's why I said it's time for me to take my own advice. Like, I managed to clean my room and clean my bathroom and all of that. Did my laundry, although I'm not done my laundry yet, but I mean, a win is a win. Like, I started, so it's a win, and I'm happy to be back. I'm happy to be back vlogging. I hope I keep up with this positive energy till the end. I hope you guys can hear me because this fan is making a whole lot of noise. But yeah, I'm happy that I did not slip into depression. You guys, when I said the devil tried, there's one thing I learned here. Sometimes those thoughts that in your head, it's not true. A lot, 90% of the time, in fact 100% of the time, is not true. I'm always somebody that advocates that it's normal to have a breakdown, it's normal to feel bored, it's normal to feel down, you get. But like this time around, it hits me so hard. Like, it was like, no, I'm not going to get out of this. Like, the devil tried. I'm telling you, don't get me wrong, I always pray my way out of everything. Like, I pray my way out of everything, literally. Like, whenever I feel down or I feel low like that, I just listen to messages. Like I said earlier, I read my Bible, I just listen to podcasts and stuff, and then I feel good. But this time around, like, what the hell? Like, how did I manage to stay there for more than a week? How did I manage to stay in the same spots? Like, I haven't done anything meaningful in my life. Like, I resisted the urge to do anything out of place because I knew that this was not normal. Like, this is not normal. This is beyond boredom. This is beyond just feeling low. Do you get, like, this is not just a funk. Like, why would I be down for more than a week? Like, it does not just make sense. And the devil kept putting words in my head, like putting things in my head, like, you're not doing enough, you're not good enough, you're not this, you're not that. You guys, I am not that person. I'm the last person that you can make me feel bad about myself. I know myself. I trust myself. I know exactly what I'm doing. Like, even though sometimes I really don't know, but like, I feel like I know exactly what I'm doing most of the time. So even if I don't know, I just
prefer to like make my mistakes and live with it. So how is it possible that I'm the one telling myself that I'm not good enough? How is that even possible? Like I literally was telling myself I'm not doing anything right. Everything I've been working on since January, like I should look at myself, like nothing has gone good. Like that voice just kept telling me, and I kid you not, I didn't sleep for how many nights. That was not normal. Like it wasn't just something to make me feel low in the moment. It lasted for too long to just be a funk. Like I did all I could to get myself out of it, and all the ways that I know that I would even advise people to do that before, like all the ways that I knew were not working for me anymore. And I'm like, what the hell is going on? Like, what is happening to me? Like, am I going crazy? Because it was unlike me. Like, you guys, I've never felt like this before. Like, I've never been this down. I've never been that person that I'll be down and then I'll stay there for too long. Like, I've never been that person. So it was just so surprising to everyone around me, because me, on a normal day, I'll be like, I'm snapping out of this thing. But knowing that this is the devil's job, like, since the devil is less busy, they just see me and they're like, okay, this girl, she has been doing well for how many months now, let's just kick in and all of that. And then they got me. They didn't get me. Nah, the devil did not get me. I am hale and hearty. I'm fine. I am going to be fine. I'm strong. I am going to be fine. I'm going to be fine. I know I'm going to be fine. Like, most days, I'm going to be fine. I'm even feeling better now after doing my chores and stuff. I'm even feeling better. Only thing is, I'm hungry and I need to go and get something to eat before.
Until the night is over, I wanna hold you so tight, so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride. For every single moment, you are there by my side.
I yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh. Kumba, ego chika toka kwa, ubadi ni.
I'm back. Let me pack my hair because I want to start cooking. Yeah, this is the chicken I went to ask that to get. And yeah, I got bread. It's been such a long time since I had bread. I totally cut bread from my diet. The process of cooking is just going to take so, like, too long. And I don't want to bore you guys with all of that. So when I finish cooking, I'll come back and talk to you guys. Yeah, so these are all the things I brought. I know a lot.
I wanna hold you so tight, so tight, so coming over. It's been a hell of a ride for every single moment. You were there by my side. Whenever I'm broken, you make me feel whole. Whenever I'm lonely, you're there for my soul. Wherever you are, boy, that's where I call my home. Whenever you doubt it, I'll be letting you know. Oh, 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 boy, I want to be there with you forever. You see through the storm and take me as I am. Baby, it's magic anytime that we're together. I make for you, for you, hold you for my hand.
What seeds to eat? It's a very bad habit of mine. I'm trying to drop it because, I mean, I can't teach my kids this, right? When the kids come, I'll show them. Oh, yeah, dining fast. This food is nice. Stew is everything.
Just for the record, just for the record. If they like me, then chop at the tomato, then no go catch up. Oh, yeah, come back, no. But so blame me, I'm off. You go do you one time, my boy, for one time, I'm not to buy mess up. Anything you wish me, that be a passion. Bad man, no, they walk up. Man, no, be God, oh.
better than Shala. We dey move her. Question, but they no get the answer. 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 Answer, answer. Bossa, bossa, baby, do. Yeah, go sing a sala when you dey move. See green light when I look at you. Last time I take picture with you. Now my cassava where you dey look. When I say I know, see what you do. See when we go get it wild like Sulesu. Cut the one he comes out. Anything you wish me. That be up.
No, I'm very tired. I'm hungry. Yeah, it's past 1 PM. I just hope I get like the fastest bus to the bar. To the bus. I'm tired. When I get home, I'll show you guys everything I got. I could not film everything. Oh, I just tired. I'm stressed out. I'm having headache. So when I get home, I'll show you guys. Shopping. See you guys when I get home, okay?
Touch blow my life. That's been on my mind a lot lately. Wanna leave the extra all behind. And I know that you wanna be my baby.
Hey guys. I'm so tired. Yeah, when I go back to the from my shop. From shopping, I didn't get enough time to take out everything. I needed to rest, I needed to sleep.
Hi, so today we're gonna be
excuse me. So I'll do that tomorrow because I had to rest. I intentionally wanted to sleep because I needed a nap because I woke up very early. I almost didn't even vlog today, but I was like, no, I'm done procrastinating, I'm done putting myself in a box. I'm done lazing around. To be honest, the noise is so much. I'm at work, guys. Like I'm at work. So yeah, when I go back from shopping, I just decided to rest for a bit. Then I rested. Then I came to work because I had to be here by 6. So yeah, by 7:30 thereabout. And I came here, I've been working since I got here. I haven't rested. I thank God for that nap. So I'm going to show you guys all I got tomorrow. Yeah, I think I should be vlogging at work now as well. Like, I want you guys to know everything I'm doing. Let's not just be that, oh, when I go out alone or when I... Nah, I'm going to be showing you guys when I'm at work as well, like right now. So, talk to you guys tomorrow because I need to finish up. I have to shoot for YouTube tomorrow, so I'm going to talk to you guys tomorrow when I'm done, and I'll show you guys everything I got today. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah. Red light, you know I can't make this thing that official. Believe we had a great night, but I ain't the type to tell you that I miss you.
Yes, see, I myself. And yeah, let me show you guys this first. This is my new laptop. I know you guys saw me using it yesterday. I unboxed on TikTok because I don't know, YouTube is just not an unboxing place for me. So yeah, this is the laptop I just got. My early birthday present. I was supposed to buy it next month for my birthday, but I mean, I just have like a few, maybe 2 weeks on my birthday, so I just thought that okay, there was no difference. And then I got it. So yeah, this is everything I got yesterday. My body cream, hand cream, beads, nail remover, brow pencil, a concealer foundation from, yeah, from Rimmel London, the makeup brush. Then this, my nail basket. Yeah, I put all of my nail stuff, my nail accessories inside. I bought it from Primark for I think like £2. Yeah, I bought from Primark for like £2. I just got this.
Baby, I don't blame you for being in the clubs and getting all that love. Cause you're so beautiful. Got me chill to show that off. I
to do my makeup now, guys.
I know we ain't know no one on one thing, but baby, it's a chance.
I hope this camera is standing up. I just finished my makeup now, guys. I can't believe I'm almost done with everything. I mean, after this shoot, I'm like free for the rest of the day. So, I'll be going now. I'll catch you guys when I'm back, okay? When I'm done. Ah, well, this thing keeps falling off. I'll just end up not wearing it. Pressing this is so much. Yeah, you guys, have my makeup. I feel like it's really cute. Guys, my nails, I really love them. I just love red nails, even though I didn't get it perfectly because it was shaking. I think I need to get that UV light, but they said everything just has its pros and cons, so I don't know if I'm going to be getting this, but yeah, catch you guys when I'm done. My makeup is so pretty. Go under depression.
Oya, checka, I for you. Okay, checka, it a wire for you. Fresh. Could you be my million jack? I move for me like the keys on for my time and place.
Don't shoot him. And I'm about to go out now, so I'll catch you guys tomorrow or later in the day. Maybe when I'm at work. I don't know. Yet. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later. This is my work bag. I can recognize this bag. I'm putting my... This chain fell. You guys, I didn't want to use it to film. I don't even know why I'm taking it out. Let me just keep it before it will spoil. I mean, it will get missing. But no one hears story. So, yeah. This is all I'm going to be taking. Thank God for a great shoot. It was successful, you guys. I'm so happy. And I'm hungry. I don't know what to eat. I'm very hungry, but fingers crossed. Maybe when I go out, I'll eat. I don't know. Whatever I do, I'll just show you guys, okay? See you guys later. Oh my hand. See you guys later.
Okay. Drive around the world, I know cars. But if I climb the train, he don't pass. So drive around the world, now I've found you. And if I catch the plane, he don't catch. And I hope you gon' fly away today.
I've been editing all day. That's a lie. I started editing, but then I slept off. I just woke up. I woke up now because I'm hungry. I'm very, 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 very hungry. But yeah, I have to keep to my schedule for the day. And that's why I'm here right now. I want to eat quickly. I think I'm going to end this vlog here because I need to start editing it. I already started editing it. Imagine compressing a whole 5 days or 6 days vlog into 5 days vlog into 30 minutes. That's a lot of work. Okay, I'm very hungry. Let me just eat some. It's my banana. I'm already doing something to eat. And I'm not cooking today. I have stew in the fridge. The one I did the last time. So I'm trying to make some rice. This 3:15. You know, it's apparently I'm able to make it because I must eat before I go anywhere.
Now I found you. And if I catch the plane, he don't catch. And I hope you gon' fly away today, RJ. Yeah. I hope you gon' fly away today, RJ.
But you know I say fly.
I don't know if I'm able to make it to TK Maxx today. I don't know because I don't want to be late for work, and this is 4 already. Like it's exactly 4. I'll see, Sha. I'll eat. Depending on when I finish eating, then I'll just rush and go. I just want to continue editing at work. Guys, I'm not going to TK Maxx today again. I just finished eating and I'm tired. I'm feeling sleepy. I'm so sleepy. I need to make it to work early, so I won't be able to. If I go, I won't take my time to like search for what I want to get. So I won't be going anymore. I'll go tomorrow because this is going to be the end of this vlog, because I have to finish editing it at least today, or like I'll have to go halfway today because it's going to go up on Sunday. So I have to finish editing and yeah, all of that today, tomorrow. I have to finish editing today and tomorrow, and then I have the other headshot video to edit as well. So I just want to take tomorrow out and then edit, go get the stuff I want to get from Tiki Max, and then just rest. Yeah, but yeah, before we go, let me show you guys what I got. I got this really cute tripod. Is it Mount Pro phone holder, not tripod, it's a phone holder. So because I make cooking videos a lot, I just want some things to be easy for me. But that's just true. Okay, I think it has like a wipes. I just want things to be easy for me, and they said you can hang this on your neck while your phone is on this. Okay, by the time I start using it, I need to show you guys, but let me just do the little unboxing here. Yeah, so this is the phone holder. I don't know how it's done, but I'll figure it out. But yeah, you can like have this on your neck while the phone is here, and so you'll be able to like capture exactly what you are doing. So yeah, I got this on TikTok shop, I think for £17 or £18 there about. Yeah, £18. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys when I start using it. So yeah, this is going to be all for the vlog. See you guys in my next vlog. And yeah. Put my phone in silence, my